We got some big hits on the sand course here.
And shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Hello, and welcome back to Season 25, the most anxiety-inducing race in Elimination Race as the Jack-O-Lanterns, currently in 7th place. There is 100 points up for grabs. What am I thinking, 60? There's 100 points up to grabs. There's still a chance for Jack-O-Lanterns to win, but we gotta get ahead. Isn't that right, Drac?
That is right! Thank you for inviting me in. I am Dracula from Transylvania. I flew in last night. And boy, are my arms tired.
You know, that was pretty good, Drac. I'll give you that joke.
All right, thank you.
All right, now elimination race. How does this work? Oh, just listen.
Now, of course, because this is an elimination race and there are 16 teams, well, you have to assume that means a lot of rounds. And because it's the same marbles in each round, this is going to be interesting.
So you see, Greg Woods?
This time, the pupils will head
Drac,
down
I'm sorry, I'm just
and
talking
show
to
us the way.
All right, Drac, we
through
see.
The honeycomb they go.
First, you have four marbles. So green, red, and yellow move on. Blue would not move on. Then the next three would race, and they would keep racing until they, last man standing, you'd say. Last marble wins.
Oh, I get it. So it's an endurance type of thing.
Kind of, yeah. Where are we at? Right here. So hopefully we got a good little position here.
Off they go.
All right, now key is to win is don't be last.
Not too shabby.
All right, hazers are there. Yarbles finished. Marvel's bards are out, so I'm going to gain up on them. All right, keep going with Drac. Jack. Sorry, Drac.
Not to worry, I'm used to your mixing up of our names.
Right. I will say, if I play as Jack-O-Lanterns again, maybe next year or something, or whenever I play as them again, they're going to have different management. I don't think the Headless Horseman's a good choice for them.
And why do you say that?
Well, he doesn't have a good head on his shoulders, for one.
You're proud of that joke, aren't you?
Yes. Yes, I am. And Yarbles are out. They're only going to get 1 point, so every team's going to gate up on them.
Did you set up that joke?
And they're going to be off again.
You set them up just for that joke. Like they had that coach just for that. No, but it's funny. And you want to complain
Excellent
about
job.
My puns?
Hey, I can have a few puns of my own, Drac. Give me that. Hornets are. Okay, so I'm gaining some points here. Hazers are right there and Limers.
There's the chocolate chant again.
Yeah, it's tricky. We don't use tricky that much.
Is he a turkey? I don't know.
Cleanly away that time.
All right, see how they bounce off the sides and everything? And you're bouncing off all the other marbles?
Teams definitely could have been more organized there.
Get down, get down, get down, get down. It's too close. Woo! Darabrocky's out. All right, so far, so good. Let's go with Jack again. No, I said Jack. I'm just trying to give him, seeing the
cleanly away that one.
Story mode, you would have to give him some rest and everything. So
I would have to see story mode.
Well, I don't know if you're going to be around for that, but currently not good.
Teams definitely could have been more organized there.
Oh no, I'm out. Dang it! Only gained 4 points. That is not enough. I gained 3 points up on the arbles. That's not enough to do anything.
And we're rolling.
So we're out to the running. I believe so, Drac. I mean, there's still a shot to win the Marble Leagues, they only gain like 1 point. And we gain 3, so that's 75 points that we have up for grabs. But it's really favoring Limers and who else is this? Hazers, who are there. I was hoping at least get top 10. Oh, there's always next year. Well, hypothetically. Let's see. We can go Minty Maniacs, Bumblebees.
Not too shabby at all.
Where Crazy Cat's eyes are at. I mean, that's all good, right? I mean, yeah, it can be.
We are rolling away.
Do you have any other puns tucked up your sleeves? No, I don't, right? Hazers finished. Midnight Wisps are out. Hazers and Limers are still trying to gun for it. And Hazers doesn't win either. I think they're going to win, but they haven't.
That was a fantastic start.
I'm going to change the camera so I can see everything. Limers kind of fighting to not be last. Along with Hazers right there. But Limers will make it through. Hazers barely beat Balls of Chaos. So they're still alive to get some good points here. I mean, who would you want to win if not the Yardables? I do like the Hazers, but I'd probably say Limers. They've suffered long enough. I'd want Limers, I guess, to win this.
Not too shabby.
Oh, Limers just went way down, but Limers seem like the most Halloween-y team. I mean, Marvelous Bards, Yetis, Yarbles, technically, because Pirates. I mean, Jabberbrokey, that's why I include them in this. Wait, do you invite them in this? I can choose from a menu, Drac. Oh. Looks like Hazers might be out.
I'm
going to
cross the line.
So Hazers are out. They won't gain any more points, and they switch to Jabberbrokey and Limers. I mean, Jawbreakers, I'm sorry. So Limers will at least get 11 points.
Not a great start from everyone that time. Across the line they go.
All right, Limers got top 4. That's 12 points. This is very exciting. Yeah, I told you that.
That time they're away cleanly.
Oh, Limers got this. Limers got this. Don't screw it up now. And there we go. Yep.
Across the line.
All right, so Limers at least guaranteed a medal. What will that do to the standings? Well, we'll see. They got a lot to gain.
They're off.
Are they gaining 14 points? Are they going to gain 19 points? 24 points? What do you mean 24? I thought it was 25.
Excellent
so again,
job.
Yarbles came in 15th place, so that's 1 point. I see, says the blind man. At least get the silver with 20
yeah,
points.
They come. And...
Or 19 at least, yeah. But Jawbreakers are going to get this, I guess. Oh, yeah, Jawbreakers got it.
Oh, the crowd really appreciated
well,
that.
Limers at least get silver, so that's good. I get 4 measly points.
Congratulations to the winners.
Felicitations to the winners.
The Chuckle Teams, the Limers, and the Jawbreakers.
Now let's take a look at the current standings. We see lots of changes of positions after that round.
Yeah.
And the overall standings look a bit like this.
Okay. What are you thinking? I'm trying to think of everything, Drac. All right, with 75 points left, technically, Shining Swarm could still win. But it's only down to Shining Swarm. It's basically, I don't know. Oh, I have 114 points. I thought I had 107. I was looking at Marvelous Board score. All right, so 114, 169. I am 55 points down. In order to stay alive, I would have to get 2 gold and another medal to win it. That's a tall order, but we'll see. Sandrally's next. What does Sandrally? Oh, you're about to see, Drac. We'll see after this what happens.
One of the most popular events in Marble League history brings us to Event 14 here in 2021, the Sand Rally.
Where's the...
They're off!
I didn't try to find Rado, but I couldn't find him, Drac. But you want to have Frankenstein as your next thing. No, I have you, Drac. There's only one other person that... may appear, but I think I lost their phone number. I can give it to you if you want. No. We're just gonna leave it be. We're gonna leave it be. That's all I'm gonna say. All right. I remember last time there was some big bumps that cost the
Oceanics
last season.
Well, conditions are certainly hot today.
Well, apparently, Garbles are way ahead. Puppeteers are coming up. Bumblebees. Pushing the end of the course. And I think Garbles are going to be good. Look at all this Egyptian stuff. That's because we're getting toast by the crazy cat's eyes. Ah, because the Egyptian team.
Not too shabby at all.
All right, Limer's finish. So Limer's hope is still alive, but they got to beat Yarbles in positioning in the finale. All right, I'm going to use right. I don't see Geraldo.
And we are rolling for this one.
Stay ahead. That's a big hit. He's in last and whatever. Well, currently he is direct, but we'll see if he can catch up. He got some big hits on the sand course here. Why are you using a yellow straw? Because I had to clean the other one. I had to, you know, wash him out and everything. Dang, another big hit. That looks like
it
hurts.
Like
you have no idea,
Trey. He's really getting to some of these marbles.
Yeah, I think the pumpkins are rotting in the sun here, Greg. Don't think this is going to be good. If I get last, then that's it.
And across the line.
Well, not last, but...
Well, who is to blame there? Is it the team or the management?
I blame the headless horseman coach because he doesn't have a good head on his shoulders. All right, so with that performance and Marvelous Bar's performance, I'm going to say we are out of the running to win this Marble League this season. Oh, that's unfortunate. It is, but we're still going to play for fun.
Have.
But a good thing you're keeping a good head on your shoulders. Yeah, unlike headless horseman. You keep playing that. I'm going to keep saying that because I blame him.
Is this tiredness?
It's not like he can talk back to me. He doesn't have a mouth.
The lack of fitness, right?
He can use the pumpkin as a head. Yeah, but it's rotting, much like his soul. Ouch! That hurts even me, a vampire.
As we can see, conditions aren't perfect today.
You just said it was too hot, Greg. Make up your mind. I thought you said it was automated audio. It is automated audio, Drac.
The sand is giving quite a few marbles some difficulty.
No kidding. Apparently, Yarbles are going to get a medal unless someone passes them. Limers are too far back. Hazers is making a run. I don't think anyone's going to catch
Not
it, and
too
no,
shabby.
No one will. Oh, Limers jumped up the fifth. Oh no, they got another medal.
Congratulations to the winners.
Felicitations to the players.
Hornets, the Yarbles, and the Chocolatiers.
Well, now let's take a look at the current standings.
Yeah, stuck in seventh place. Well, they have a full 40 points on the Limers. Let's see, and there's 50 points left. Are you doing the math? Yes, I am. So with 50 points left, 193, 170, that's it. The only two who could beat them are Limers and Hazers, but Yarwolves have to get like last. In order for Hazers to win, they have to get a gold in both events for 193 points, and Yarwolves have to get like zero both times. Limers got the best bet, but again, they gotta win gold. So far it looks like the Yarwolves have won the entire thing. And it seems like that, unless the last minute thing happened. Oh boy, so the Pirates have finally won it.
Well, you don't know what's gonna happen. We have still two more events, you said.
Yes. But, as a whim, the odds of anyone catching up to that are slim.
Oh, true.
Oh yeah, everyone's got a marble. Everyone's got a thing now too, interesting. All right, well, we'll see you in the next one, people. for the finale. Can Lammers or Hazers come back and win it? We'll see.